Hello guys, I am Manohar Reddy. I am from Electronics and Communication Streams from Spurti Engineering College. Our project is Smart Home. In our project, we will be connecting the appliances like light, fan, everything to the Raspberry Pi. The Raspberry Pi only gives 3.3 volts, so we have done a switching circuit separately. We'll be connecting Raspberry Pi to the Wi-Fi, and we'll be creating switches in UBI.com. Whenever we switched on a switch in the UBI.com, it will send signals to the Raspberry Pi, and Raspberry Pi will give 3.3 volts to the circuit, and the circuit will switch on and off. We have used a relay switching network in the switching circuit. The experience with Robolabs was very great. They helped us a lot. They waited for us till late nights, and it was very good experience.